Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you, Manthan, for giving us this opportunity to give a presentation on this minority initiative, which has been taken for the educational minority students. Currently, in this scenario, there are a lot of financial There is a huge financial crisis which is being finding across the society as far as the educational things are concerned. Currently, 65% of this Indian population is spending half of their take home towards their educational expenses towards their children. And currently, the minority and backward classes are getting more opportunities because of these departmental and government initiatives. So this is also an initiative for that particular reason. For the minority students. Next slide. The agenda of this presentation is overview of the project, uniqueness of this project, description and walking of this project. So the overview of the project is that the minority beneficiaries or the students, those who are appearing for the 10th plus 2 graduation, and those who are preparing for the competitive exams, they can apply for this service. They can avail the free coaching classes in their respective areas, higher educational or coaching institutions, by free of cost, because it is being funded by minority department entirely. Currently, we are funding 4,000 students across 7 districts on a pilot basis. And when we get good responses, it will definitely go in a very huge number in the coming years. Minority Development Department reserves the right to scrutinize the qualification and the financial capacity of the students. And they will appropriately place the students in the respective educational institutions. This uniqueness of this project is that minority students can avail not only the free coaching classes, they can also apply for this on an online platform. They need not to go to any other institutions for direct applying for this. On the online platform, they need not to ask anyone for any favor or something like that. It will be directly coming through an online application, and the entire process of selection and till admission will be taken in an online platform, where there will be no sort of bribe or some sort of favor which needs to be shown towards to anyone. It will be completely on the merit and the financial capability of his family. Under the description of this project, the student applicants will be collected on online platform for different competitive exams, those who have got failed during their 10th or plus 2 exams, and for the graduation, after graduation, they can apply for the MPSC and UPSC exams as well. And there are two interfaces. I will explain it in the next slide, that how it is being worked out. This is the interface which will be used by the applicants while they will be applying for this particular particular free coaching classes, wherein they will have to give their personal details, course and center details. They can give a preference of their centers respective their locations. Documents they need to upload. Over here, they'll have to upload the income certificate of their family. It is mandated because most of the cases we can find that two meritorious students will be there and one of the family members' income is less. So we should give priority to the person who has less financial assistance than the other one. Then under this departmental login, the department can view the list of applicants at any point of time. Whenever an applicant will apply for this particular course, it will be directly coming to the departmental server, and the department can review those particular eligibility criteria and the criteria set by the department, and accordingly, they will prepare the list of the merit students who will get admitted in their respective institutions. This is like an initiative which is being taken in October 2013, and till now, we have received 1,160 applications so far. And this year, we are expecting that we will be expecting some more applications as it is yet to be implemented in the field. But this initiative is taken, and it will be implemented in 2014-15. Thank you.
Any question from the audience? Yes, front bench.
In many cases, in last year, I observed that for this minority scholarship, so your this server was getting held up while putting all these uploading and all that. So many minorities missed this opportunity due to this. Basically, those who are residing in the slums and this other area, they are not availed these facilities. So.
Sir, actually, let me first come to your point that whenever some person is asking for any scholarship, as it's not a part of the scholarship, but still I would like to clarify on that, whenever somebody is applying for any scholarship or any application is being uploaded through an online platform, there are a number of things which is being associated with that. Network, connectivity, your server and everything. In fact, whenever we are doing any IRCTC online booking also, we get stuck up and our means cash get deducted, but we don't get the ticket. It also happens. So that will also happen. That also depends on the server congestions and network congestions.
Yeah, true, but what is the volume? I mean,
sir,
is that a volume? Is such a large key performance is affecting? I mean, what is the volume?
The volume of the scholarship students, sir?
Whatever, I mean, application.
So the application, sir, that we received, that's 60,000 last year.
So it's not, I mean, to use, no?
No, sir, it's not used, sir.
Then whatever he's raising is right. I mean, how you can handle that performance issues?
Yes, sir.
And
sir,
you need to take care of it.
Yes, sir.
Load balancing and other aspects of at hardware level or maybe at software level.
Yes, sir, absolutely, sir. For that reason, it has been dropped down to, in fact, to the ground level, that we are also asking for the CACs and other educational institutions that are being asked to get it done by themselves only. Because normally, whenever it is being done by the students and the other persons, they make some mistakes in that. So,
okay.
Hello.
Any more?
Yeah. As is a free coaching, so can you suggest that it will be available to all the minority students? Instead of the particular login of which are the persons, it will be.
Please repeat your question. Instead of?
It's a free coaching classes. So can you suggest that it will be available to all the minority students, not for the particular?
Currently, it is being restricted to 4,000 students. And out of that 4,000 students, 2,000 students will be benefited, those who got failed during the 10th and plus 2. It's a pilot project which is being initiated. It's not yet implemented, I said. But the question which you have asked, that can we cater to the entire minority populations? So currently, there is no scope to cater to the entire population. It again depends on the application that we are going to receive in the future. If you will receive the in future that every person is asking for a free coaching, then we can think of that. The department will definitely take an initiative in that also.
Yeah. Can you suggest that it will be better?
Surely. Thank you.
Prashant, would you like to comment? So thank you very much. It was a good initiative for a social inclusion kind of project, which is actually a need for the community, because when we look at the citizen-centric services, the governance becomes evident when we run the last mile. So in that respect, we should appreciate the efforts taken by the minority department. And yes, but the issues related to the performance are more important, yes, and they should be keenly addressed.
Definitely, sir.
Thank you very much.
And we are expecting more in this 2014-15. Thank you, sir.